Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa, abagaba, kamusta, salam, shinjao, dajja hao, annyeonghaseyo, lao, wadit konakrap, good an tak rivenen hola. Yeah, from some request, we are going to review more about Blitz Mobile, okay. For character rank, they have four rank, I already reviewed yesterday. And yep, each rank, they can only play 2 to 3 classes, okay. For cluster, they have like two tank, guardian, and paladin. If you're asking which one is good for tank, I'm gonna give a high point for guardian because have high defense. If you check carefully, a little bit higher than paladin. And yep, next one gonna be DPS, magic DPS. Okay, magic DPS like mech, and other two plus. Like Berserker, okay, Berserker melee DPS, and another, I'm not sure can we call DPS because attack is quite low, for rank is quite high, and also attack speed is quite high if compared to, mech class, okay. Now let's review other option. We're gonna start from costume, okay? Costume, a lot of people keep asking, do they have costume like other game? And yep, how much is cost and how to get them, etc. Okay, once again. Oh, this one log in, okay. For costume, you can check from here. Yes, costume, and you need some label to unlock it. Okay, here a hand, this one outfit. Okay, I'm not sure how much it cost now. Do they have stat in here? We don't see stat here. Okay, attack, defend. I have no idea. Do they going to add? Are they going to add stat? Major stat info, sub stat info. Yeah, no info yet. If we need to wait for future update, also weapon here. Okay, yeah, it's looking for weapon. Do we have stat here? And last one. Okay. You can also combine. Okay, I'll combine crest convert. Etc. We go review more about this later. Next one about gambler, is fake or not? A lot we are asking is a one view angel gambler like. Like Act 2, Revolution answer is no, okay? You can roll your camera. Yeah, zoom in some out. Okay. That's now you can set your camera from here. Fig. For Fig is cannot move, okay? You try to dare free. If free is can move like that. Okay. Next one. For display, how much is for this one in high graphics setting? For display mode, it support up to 60 frames per second. If you check carefully here, support up to 60 frames per second. And next one about equipment. Okay, equipment. Equipment, you will see they have tier 1, tier 2. And for Greg, they have white, green, blue. And yeah, maybe we're going to have tier 3, tier 4, tier 5. When we hit high level, for weapon we can level up. Okay, to level up we need to use a stone or other weapon. Okay, you will see here. This one level up, level 5. This will increase your attack, but not that high. Like that. Okay. Don't need to worry, because you still can use this weapon to fit to other tier 3. Okay, that means it's still okay. To keep. Fit weapon and enhance stone to your gear. For power up, we can enhance. Okay, enhance. Based on what they said here, no power up stack decrease. I'm not sure if film from +5 can decrease to +6 or not. Oh, sorry, from +2 to +4 or not. Okay, let's check it out. You feel here? It feel. Okay, look like it's not decreased to +4. We also have a bonus stack. My Shen is not that good. 60%. Oh my god, feel two time only. What the? Are you kidding me? Okay, 66 plus 2%, 68%. Okay, success now. Okay, it's not bad. And you can also destroy your gear for a stone or other useful item and repair. For repair, I have no idea yet. We need to wait for future. Level up and future weapon. And that's high level. Maybe we need to repair it. And here, common stat. Special power up, trade level up. And then we're going to review more about it later. Next one about game. Game feather and option. They have a lot of things here. Here is exit near. You need to do quest to unlock. And when you unlock neck break, you will get some buff. Yeah, you can get great info here. Like the fan. Yeah, sick. And P attack the fan is a lot. Yeah. Last buff is give a lot, okay? I'll try to increase it. To increase this ring, you just need to do what they recommend. Okay. Next one about skill. Okay, you can level up skill and change skill. So far, I only see 4 skill slot. They also have rune. Okay, when skill hits certain level, like level 5 and level 10, you will unlock other rune. Yeah. Yeah. Next one. Try level up. Level 5 now. Okay, we unlock up. Yeah. Okay. A blind burn. Effect. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, you will see. Okay. Level 10, level 15, you will unlock other rune. Yeah. It's not better to keep level up. I suggest not only to level up all skill, I suggest to check what skill you like and you play style for PvP or PvE. Some skill is good for PvE, some skill good for PvP. And you can also reset your skill point. And yeah, passive skill, condition skill, they have many type here and you just need to drunk. And drunk to skill that you want to equate this slot for this one, active skill. Okay, next one. Gem, okay, gem, I don't have gem yet, they also have gem slot. And when you hit certain level, adventure. And they have daily dungeon, tower mode, and a lot dungeon, and also have party mode. And here is Alina. Okay, let's check PvP mode. How it look like? You can get free entry. Okay, beating. Now we need to select that here first. Maybe this guy. Oh my god, my CP is very low here. I'm not sure can I win or not. My CP is very low. It's the guy like Act 2 Liberation for PvP mode. It's not real time. This one gonna be AI. Yeah. You can also off and hit and run. Okay. Problem, our CP is very different. Just wanna show you how it look like. If you play Light Egg 2 Liberation, you gonna knew it, okay? It's not real-time PvP. You need to PvP with AI. But CP is still main problem. About 2,400. Okay, next one. They also have a guild dungeon. Okay, if you have guild for beginner guild, you cannot do it, and you need to join player make guild. This one is a system guild. You can join it. Here is guild system. This one is coming from system guild. Also have guild shop. Yeah. Okay. Guild achievement, guild dungeon, guild storage, guild ring, etc. And guild achievement here. Join player, guild is more benefit, you can do guild dungeon and other thing. About trick, they have 2 gem, you will see blue and red gem in here. Blue gem is coming from trick, okay, it's coming from trick. When you're trying to sell your item, sellable item, and you need to spend blue gem to buy them. Okay. And I get you need to you can buy with red gem for sure. Blue gem is the gem that coming from trick mode. If you don't have blue, you can use red. Red is coming from top up. Next one, they also have card system. If you play other game that have core or card system, you can love it. Like V4, like A2 Illusion, you need to kill monster to receive their card. From correct card, we can gain extra stat. And here, when we gain more card, we can level up and gain more damage, more HP, etc. For adventure, this one in adventure is quite good quest. You will see reward is quite good. I suggest to do a high rank quest for better reward. Okay. And here location, and you can on and off. Next one, life skill. You can craft, okay, material from gathering material, and you can craft item that you want or material that you want. Some material need to craft to get a better item. Okay, you just need to check here what item they need to craft this one. And maybe you can craft gear in future when you hit the 60. Okay, this one mission, main quest. And achievement. Okay, high achievement mean you can gain better reward. Oh, for Art Angel, I don't review it. Art Angel is another cool system from this game. Because you can transfer to Art Angel. From transfer, you will have some unique skill. And yep, high damage for sure. And with limit time. Okay, let's see how it looks like. Oh, already transfer. Okay, let's attack the wheel. You see this 92%, right? Okay, let's make to 94 here. Let's copy. Oh, shit. 95 already. This one is only normal attack. Yeah, I don't use skill yet. Now you can set on and off. Yeah, auto or not. Okay, you can set from here. 97. 8. Another. Oh, shit. Just go. Another stat. That can gain stat from spend a silver coin. Okay, here. Transfer to Art Angel. Yeah, it looks like. It's quite similar to V4. V4 they have even mode. Okay, transfer to even mode. Viewpoint. Go. Move. Okay. Now we read at viewport now. Last one we go to read viewport, okay? Viewport one time, you can check from here. And here, document 25 layer. I already upload a viewport video. And for item drop, not that bad. Okay, correct here. Up. Well, fun guys, see you guys in next video. If I miss something, you still can ask me. Do they have party mode or not? Okay, last one. And so it's yes. Okay, you can join party. Go check carefully. This one. Yeah, what party you want to join? Or boss or other? Okay, bye bye. Look like boss not spawned yet. Need to wake a wheel. Okay, see ya.